Go.
Hello class, my name is Exon, and today I'll be discussing the partial review of the scapula. The scapula is divided by the scapular spine, divides it from the superior border to the infraspinous border. The lateral border is over here compared to where it was in the previous video. The medial border, supraspinous fossa. Now where the end of the clavicle bone connects to the scapula makes the acromial clavicular joint. The lateral end of the clavicle articulates with the scapula right here. It allows for a gliding movement where it is elevated, where it would move, or depressed, and we're still able to glide. The concord process of the scapula is the projection where muscles are held, and here is an interior view of it, and this is the posterior view along with the acromioclavicular joint of the scapula. Thank you.